The final test is big.
I got a possible disturbance. This shit under control, man.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look, we really have to do this, all things considered.
We're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kinda think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
Escape by fighter jet. Sounds dangerous.
Doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with them. If I was Knight, I...
Jasper Knight certainly knows how to make an exit. But first, he needs to test the jet's safety equipment, including the ejector seat. Huh. Well done, Initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
Mr. Mechanic, what's up? Jasper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really?
How's the mechanic today?
Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one. Strap yourself in.
Okay. All strapped in.
Step two. Locate the ejector seat panel.
Yes, found it.
Step three. Pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.